Hey guys, this is Jules and I'm here with Aaron, and we wanted to show you a little of our day in Harpers Ferry.
There's reason to believe maybe this year will be better than the last. I can't remember the last thing that you said as you were leaving, but the days go by so fast. And it's one more day up in the canyon. It's one more night in Hollywood. If you think that I could be forgiven, I wish you would.
Perfect for what?
Like perfectly shaped.
Don't touch
that.
Yeah,
that's somebody's spot. No, it's not.
To the right. Y'all can't walk single file?
I can't stop.
Go this way. That's pretty cool.
That is cute.
Go around.
Keep going.
Excuse me, man.
Hey guys, this is the John Brown Wax Museum. What a lot of people didn't know about John Brown was he was hanged for his raid on the federal arsenal at Harpers Ferry. His violent actions are widely rebutted in the North and South, but his execution sets the stage for him to be seen as a martyr to the Union later in the Civil War.
Let's go, children. Straight. Hold up. Look at that gingerbread house.
Huh?
Oh, it's glass. I thought that was real.
Gingerbread. Can we keep going?
What?
Where
did
we turn? Huh? Stand over a second. Yeah. A lot of candy. Did we turn yet?
Yeah, we can. We can go down and make a right.
Imagine
moving, like,
just behind
us right now. These are
cute.
Why are there so many bags?
I think they put lights in them for nighttime.
They're candles.
Go to the right. That was mine. That's like your pocket. Just from the glance, you can't tell me anything that was hurt. Washington, D.C.?
Yeah. Oh,
that's not. We lived that.
Yeah. For real.
We'll go back there once we get settled in.
In the new house?
We're going to be taking some trips.
I like car trips.
Huh?
Car trips are fun.
Sure. I went up there once. It was crazy.
Look, there's so much hiking up there. You see the guy in the yellow?
Oh, wow. He's in the middle.
I can go up. Look at the trees. The doggies.
Aaron, do you see that, like, stamped in the mountain?
Yeah.
Do you think that's a letter?
It is. It says something. Powder it's, at the bottom.
It's W. It says PHWWEP.
The bottom says powder. It used to be legible. I'd have to look it up to see what it says.
Hey guys, the faded painting on the side of Maryland Heights was an early 1900s advertisement aimed at passengers on the B&O Railroad. It read Menon's Borated Talcum Toilet Powder. From the establishment of the town in the 1700s through today, this landscape has been exploited for business.
Huh? Oh, yeah, come on. That's where we're going to get some Florida footage.
Florida footage?
Mom, look at that dog in the little sweater. Now we just have to walk down this, and then walk down that trail for like 30 minutes. Maybe 10. Okay, whatever you do.
Single file on the bridge.
Wow, what a beautiful bridge. And the scenery goes on and on for miles. It's called the Byron Memorial Pedestrian Walkway, and it spans across the Potomac River. A train derailment damaged the bridge last year.
Come on, guys. It used to be a bridge.
Ooh.
Well, maybe a train track bridge. Who knows?
Maybe that's where I'm
going. No, y'all walking a little too slow. You need to get a... People are catching up with you. Hello. How you doing?
Hello.
Hello.
Please go. It's
okay.
Sorry. We'll make it quick. Sorry. They said Cam and Maya have been naughty. They have been naughty, maybe nice. We try to find a balance between work and relaxation, you know, spend some time with the kids. They seem to enjoy to get outside and enjoy the outdoors. I love all the rocks on there. To the right. Pay attention. Hanging out on the ledge. Jules.
Here, get ready, Mom.
Yeah, last time the train came, they fell in the... It went off the bridge.
Yeah, and it shakes it.
These stairs look cool, but they're actually terrifying.
Thank you.
Overall, this was a great day. Even though this was during the COVID-19 pandemic, always remember to live life to the fullest and always keep loving your heart. I'll see you next time. Remember to like and subscribe. Myself to hold on to these moments as they